Where'd you go, you little shit? Hello? Not real. Not real.
Maybe. Or maybe you're just not safe. Anymore. People are safe from ghouls and ghosts and the living dead in the daylight. And they're usually safe from them at night if they're with others. But a person alone in the dark. Women alone in the dark. Open doors, Jessie, and if they scream for help, who knows what might answer? Who knows what people see in the moment of their solitary death? Is it so hard to believe that some of them might have died of fear? No matter what the words on the death certificate say.